Namaste everyone, I am Monisha Dole, your spiritual coach, guide and your friend. Today I'm going to answer some of your questions. And last video was not about spiritual awakening. I have made spiritual awakening videos before, maybe a year back. So you can definitely go back to my videos. But in today's video, I want to answer some of your questions. I know a lot of you are going through a spiritual awakening process and you are asking me questions like, how can I stop this process? And I'm seeing this person's name everywhere. What does the angel numbers mean? Listen, my love, you know, I can definitely answer these questions according to my perspective, but I'm not going to answer what does this mean, you know, what these angel numbers mean, this, that. No, I'm not going to do that. There are lots of videos. There's enough information on Google. This journey is not about finding answers outside from somebody else. This journey is about finding answers from within. We have done this all our life. We have constantly been brainwashed and conditioned, and there's a lot of conditioning. So this is a journey of not learning anything. This is a journey of unlearning everything, whatever you have learned all your life. And your understanding is completely different because you are a whole new unique being and I am a completely whole new unique being. So my experiences, my learnings, my perspective will be different and yours will be different. So I cannot impose my perspective on you saying that, okay, this angel numbers means this, and when you see a person's name everywhere, this means this. No, you have the answer according to your experiences, according to your life situation. And I want to push you towards yourself. I don't want you to pull towards me. I want to push you towards yourself because you are already intelligent. All the wisdom, all the knowledge is already inside you, within you. I just want you to go towards the healing techniques because yes, you need help for healing. You don't need answers from outside. You just need some healing techniques. How to heal yourself. Definitely you need that, but you don't have to ask other people what to do. How can I stop this? No, I'm not that kind of teacher anymore. I don't want to tell you what to do because you're already smart and your soul already has all the answers. And you'll find all the answers when you sit still and when you're committed to your inner work. I've spoken about this before. I have shared my videos. I do my Facebook lives. I do my Instagram videos where I have shared how I have been healing myself. Okay. So I do a lot of techniques and every technique is good in its own way. I do the mirror exercise very diligently. I do the chakra meditations very diligently and I do affirmations and therapies very diligently. And today I am in a much, much, much balanced state than who I was before. There was nothing wrong with me before also, but today I feel very balanced on my own. I am balanced. I did not know that I was not balanced before. There was definitely a hole. There was definitely a sense of emptiness and something that is missing. But that part is slowly it is fading away. So I know if you're going through a spiritual awakening process, there is a void inside you. There is a longing inside you. There is some kind of emptiness inside you. And all your life it is there. And you have thought that, okay, maybe getting a job will fill this gap. Maybe getting married will fill this gap. Maybe my lover will fill this gap, this hole. Maybe traveling will fill this hole. No. You're looking for true love. And true love only comes from God, from divine. So spiritual awakening is a journey of transforming into your divine self, into who you are. There's a lot of impurities that we have gathered collectively. Unintentionally, we have all become very corrupt and defiled. So this is a journey back to divinity, back to purity, back to, you know, high vibrations. So this is a journey to change your vibration. And you can change your vibration not by saying affirmations 100 times. That is great, but it will not work if we don't do the cleansing work, if we don't heal our chakras, if we don't do the chakra work, if we don't work on our shadow side. Okay, this is what I want to say, that unless you deal with your darkness, you cannot shine bright. First, you have to accept and deal with your darkness. We have both sides. We are light and we are dark. We have positivity and we have negativity. There's no person on this planet who is completely positive. Okay, and there's no person in this universe who is completely on this planet Earth who is completely negative. sometimes our positivity is highly manifested and sometimes the negativity is highly manifested, but we all have both. So this is a journey of balancing things out, balancing our energies. It is a beautiful journey, but sure, it is painful. And I want you to not be afraid of your pain, because I am with you in this journey. You're not alone. I'm with you. I'm going through this journey since 2019, perhaps 2018. I don't know, but maybe from 2019, it was very obvious on my face. So the stuckness that you feel, the questions that you have, the pain and the purging that you're experiencing, you are definitely not alone. And I'll be with you. I'm committed to guiding you on your spiritual journey. Okay. And I'm here to help. I'm here to answer your questions, and I will help you in your healing journey. Because if, you know, I cannot complete my healing work if so many people are unhealed. And this journey is about that. When I do my inner work, when I gain my consciousness, I help you all to do that. And when you do your work, your side of the work, then you help other people. And we are here to do this. And if you're going through a spiritual awakening process, you are chosen. God, divine, source, the creator has chosen you. The creator has chosen you for his work. And you have no other option. You cannot exit it. You have chosen this. You have chosen this process before coming to this earth, before coming to this planet. Before coming to this planet, you knew this is how your life is going to be. This is all the experiences that you're going to have. And you volunteered for this. You are a volunteer. Volunteer for what? Volunteer for a new earth. A new earth is coming. Okay. I had done a lot of experimentation. I have gone through a lot of school of teachings. And everything just leads me to the same thing. We are changing our vibration and we are creating the golden earth. And the golden earth will come through you and it will come through me by changing our vibration. So this is a very serious work. It is a very sacred work. So whatever is happening for your highest good. You will not understand. And that is the purpose. The purpose is to just drop the mind. Your mind will not get the answers. Your mind will not be satisfied. But it's a journey of the heart. As long as your heart knows, it's all good. Your mind can, you know, take a backseat. Your mind will always want to find the logic behind everything. Sure. And it is good. And you will find answers that will satisfy your mind, but temporarily. Sometimes your mind will take over and sometimes your heart will take over. But it is a journey of balancing your mind and balancing your heart. And it gets balanced when you listen to your heart more, when you tap into your heart more. Okay. So all the answers are within you, my love. Why you're seeing this person's name everywhere, why you're seeing angel numbers everywhere. All the answers are within you. I don't want you to be dependent on me. I want you to know yourself. I want you to be dependent on yourself. I want you to become Atmanirbhar. This is a journey about that. This is the journey of finding your answers from within. Become your own guru. You are a powerful soul. Okay? So be committed to the inner work. Be serious about your inner work, because when you're doing the inner work, you're not only healing your own life, you're cleaning the collective, you're healing the collective consciousness. And your role is very, very important. You have an important role to play. You're doing a very important role, work, okay? And I'm with you. I'll be with you in this healing journey. And I'll be sharing with you my experiences also, so that you know that you are not crazy and you're not psycho and you're not depressed. You're definitely not depressed, okay? You're definitely not depressed. If you're watching this kind of videos and it's connecting with you, you're definitely not depressed. So you don't have to take pills. All you need is a lot of self-love and a lot of healing work, and do the shadow work and face yourself, because you don't even know who you are. All right? So I will... see you in another video, another topic. Hope this video helps. And if you have any question, feel free to write to me and I will make a video on that. Much love. Bye-bye.